Now, the Delhi High Court is slated to hear Aam Aadmi Party's appeal against the Election Commission's move to disqualify 20 of its MLAs. If the High Court rejects the appeal, Aam Aadmi Party has said that it will move the Supreme Court. After President Ramnath Kovind accepted the recommendation of the Election Commission to disqualify the Aam Aadmi Party MLAs on Sunday, the party has now pinned its hope on the intervention of courts. Meanwhile, the party's message to all its disqualified lawmakers is fight the battle legally, but be prepared for the by-polls as well.
Behind me, the Congress party today carrying out a protest here in the national capital on Deen Dayal Upadhyay Mark. In fact, right opposite that, the gates of the Aam Aadmi Party headquarters, asking for the resignation of Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, saying now that 20 of his MLAs have been removed by the EC, have been disqualified, he should also resign power. Behind me, you can see all these flags are now out, and the opposition really leaving no time to ensure that they capture. Let me show you visuals on this side. On that truck that you see behind me is where Ajay Makan, the Delhi chief for the Congress, is leading these protests, and he will be carrying out and leading this protest. What they're asking for is that illegally and unconstitutionally 20 parliamentary secretaries were signed in the national capital. Now that they've lost their constitutional validity, Kejriwal should also resign on moral ground. On behind me, you can see that's where Mr. Makan is trying to get his people and mobilize all of them, as what many are saying now looks like an inevitable situation of by-polls here in the national capital. Remember, on 20th of Jan is when the president signed that letter. That means within 6 months, if the Aam Aadmi Party does not manage to get a legal notice, so to say, to get a legal way, then within 6 months there will be by-polls on 20 seats here in the national capital. In New Delhi, Sonal Mehrotra Kapoor, NDTV.